Members of Illinois' medical marijuana industry say they're disappointed by U.S. Attorney General Jeff Sessions' move to allow more aggressive enforcement of marijuana laws, but business operators maintain existing laws will protect them. And one of the sponsors of a proposal to legalize recreational pot in Illinois says the federal shift won't derail the bill's chances. They're trying to put the genie back in the bottle, and it's going to be a challenge for them to accomplish, said State Sen. Heather Steens, a Chicago Democrat. Sessions rescinded an Obama-era policy known as the Cole Memo that discouraged prosecution of those operating under state pot laws, even though the drug remains illegal at the federal level. It's unclear whether Thursday's move will actually result in more criminal cases, but the change may have more immediate effect in the 8 states that have legalized recreational marijuana, observers said. Medical marijuana has an additional protection that recreational marijuana does not, a piece of federal legislation known as the Rohrabacher-Blumenauer Amendment, which prohibits the Justice Department from spending federal funds to prevent states from implementing medical marijuana laws. But that amendment is due to expire later this month unless Congress takes further action, Marijuana Policy Project spokesman Morgan Fox said. He argued that state marijuana programs have generally proved successful, with few violations of regulations. It's a complete waste of resources to go after legitimate taxpaying businesses that are taking money out of the hands of drug dealers, Fox said. Even if Illinois' medical marijuana program loses that protection, prosecutors are more likely to go after recreational marijuana, and then after medical programs that are less tightly regulated than Illinois', predicted Ross Morilla, chairman of the Medical Cannabis Alliance of Illinois. Still, he said, it's very concerning and alarming. Unfortunately, the Attorney General is out of touch with the American people. A poll of Illinois voters conducted last year by the Paul Simon Public Policy Institute found that 74% supported decriminalizing marijuana. Punishment was reduced for possession of small amounts in Illinois in 2016, and two-thirds supported legalizing marijuana if it is taxed and regulated like alcohol. Attorney General Jeff Sessions is rescinding the Obama-era policy that had paved the way for legalized marijuana to flourish in states across the country, two people with knowledge of the decision told the Associated Press. Attorney General Jeff Sessions is rescinding the Obama-era policy that had paved the way for legalized marijuana to flourish in states across the country, two people with knowledge of the decision told the Associated Press. Steens, who is sponsoring the legalization bill with fellow Chicago Democrat Rep. Kelly Cassidy, said she doesn't expect the federal policy change to have an immediate effect in Illinois. Steens doesn't anticipate voting on the proposal until next year, after the impact of the change has been seen. I do think it's a foolhardy approach, Steens said.